you need. Okay, now let's switch over to movies. It's December, so the year's pretty much over and all. So our movie expert Marcus hit the streets and let you weigh in on 2007's box office hits and misses. Marcus?
Hey, what's the best movie of 2007?
Best movie of 2007. Just saw Enchanted. Not very masculine, but it's pretty darn good.
Chuck and Larry.
Chuck and Larry. Really? I now pronounce you Chuck and Larry?
What is with the world? It just makes me so sad and gay to think of that kind of behavior.
What'd you like about it?
We had some gay friends, and so we thought it was pretty funny.
It's gotta be Knocked Up.
Absolutely. Yeah.
This Christmas.
What'd you think about that?
I really, really enjoyed it.
Yeah, I'd go with the Bourne Ultimatum.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, big Matt Damon fan, definitely.
I like the Bourne Ultimatum.
That was good.
Family, a great couple movie. It's fabulous, yeah.
Grindhouse, hands down.
The Doji Limited?
Good. Do you have any questions?
I do.
Okay, go ahead.
What happened to your face?
El Cantante was good.
I'd probably go with 300.
I actually like Saw 4.
Saw 4?
Yeah.
The Academy Award goes to Saw 4.
Yes, it was very good.
Wow.
You view this person as a victim, but if you were to see what I see, beneath the mask lies a criminal undeserving of the life she leads.
Was there anything you saw that you hated this year? Something you went to the theaters like, this was terrible?
You know, I had really high hopes for Spider-Man 3.
Oh.
But it was a little too much for one movie. I think they tried to overdo it a bit.
Beowulf, I just saw that last night. It was the worst movie ever.
Was there something you saw that you couldn't stand, that you hated?
No, not really.
I really don't hate too many movies, to be honest with you.
I don't think so, no.
How about you, anything?
Nothing that I hated.
Everybody's so happy out here.
Come on, someone had to hate something this year, right? There's always at least a few duds, so we want you at home to text in your vote for worst movie of 2007. I mean, you wasted the 10 bucks going to see the darn thing, so it's your chance to vent. Text us at CLTV24, that's 258824, right now, and if your gripe is worth it, you might even put it on the air tomorrow night. So get to it, it's CLTV24, and hey,